A pleasant good morning to one and all. Myself is Ruchita and I am from Guntakal branch. Today my topic is nature of oxides. First we have to know what is mean by an oxide. An oxide is a binary compound that we can obtain by the reaction of oxygen with the another element. That means the oxygen is reacted with another element, either metal or non-metal, to form a binary compounds. Now let us discuss about non-metals. When a non-metal is reacted with oxygen, it will form non-metal oxide. Example, C plus O2, use rise CO2, S plus O2, use rise SO2. These are metal oxide, non-metal oxides. When non-metal oxides is dissolved in water, H2O, it will give acid. For example, CO2 plus H2O gives rise to H2CO3 is carbonic acid. And SO2 plus H2O gives rise H2SO3 is sulfurous acid. So by this we understand all non-metals are acidic in nature. But here we have to remember one thing, that all non-metals are not acidic in nature. Some are neutral, means they do not show acidic nature as well as basic nature. For example, CO, NO, H2O and so on. Now let us explain about metals. When metals are reacted with oxygen, it will form metal oxide. For example, Na2 plus O gives rise to Na2O. Mg plus O gives rise to MgO. These are metal oxides. When a metal oxide is dissolved in water, H2O, it will give metal hydroxide. For example, Na2O plus H2O gives rise to 2NaOH, and MgO plus H2O gives rise to MgOH taken twice. So by this we understand all metals are basic in nature. Now we'll discuss about amphoteric oxides. Amphoteric oxides means some metal oxides will show acidic nature as well as basic nature. Such type of metal oxides are known as amphoteric oxide. For example, aluminium, silicon, germanium, zinc and so on. These are amphoteric oxides. Now let us discuss about nature of oxides as per the periodic table. In periodic table, from left to right, the basic nature of oxides decreases because of decreasing of electropositivity. And in a periodic table, from left to right, the acidic nature of oxides increases because of increases of electronegativity. Let us take example of third periodic table elements. Sodium oxide is highly basic in nature than magnesium oxides. And thank you for giving this golden opportunity.